Hey, we have a Moriseki Vertical Machining Center model NV5000 A40. New in 2002, it's serial number NV501BJ0611. And we're running right now at 2000 RPM. It goes up to 12,000 RPM. The machine has a full fourth axis capability and is also wired for five axis positioning. What are we running at?
4,000
RPM. There's 31.5 inches of X travel, 20.07 of Y, and 20.07 of Z, or 800 millimeter X, 510 of Y, 510 of Z.
That's 6,000.
6,000 RPM. Machine's very quiet. 8,000 RPM. Again, it goes up to 12. I think 8,000 is pretty good. Spindle stop. Machine also has a 30 ATC. By the way, that's the table moving right there. The table size is 43.3 by 23.62, or 1100 millimeter by 600 millimeter. That's what's happening. And now we're gonna go with the Z. Those are your three axes. Now we're going to do a tool change. Again, it's a 30 ATC, side mounted tool changer. Finding the tool. There we go. And there you go. So you've seen a tool change, you've seen all the axes move, you've seen it run up to 8,000 RPM. These are the hours on the machine. You might want to see the actual side mount tool changer on this side. Machine also is a MSX5013 Moriseki control, and it has a Fanuc back end, all Fanuc servo motors and drives. Thank you for watching our video. That's for serial number two. Thanks again.